working with the crate, you first have to get him acclimated to it so that he's not afraid of it, and he doesn't look at it as a punishment. So his toys are going to be in there, treats, everything like that. Then when you first come in, you leave him in there with the door closed, you're going to do it for an hour, and then come back and take him outside.
Then you're going to leave.